are back from commercial break, and scientist Orbit Blue is here with us to answer more of our questions. So what is Mercury's surface like?
It basically resembles the Earth's moon because it has tons of craters formed from meteors and comets. Well, there's a way too high radiation. It's way too close to the sun. Also, there's no atmosphere. Even aliens could live on Mercury.
Okay, so what's Mercury's atmosphere made of?
It's made up of seven things: hydrogen, helium, oxygen, sodium, calcium, potassium, and water vapor. I made up a dance for you guys all to try. So let's get off our feet, our seats, and move it.
Okay,
so just follow my lead. It's super easy, all right?
Okay.
Ready, set, go. Hydrogen. Helium, oxygen, sodium, calcium, potassium, water vapor, water vapor, water, 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 water vapor.
So does the audience have any questions? Yep.
Yeah.
What is Mercury's crust made of? Salt and just enough iron oxide to give it a reddish color.
That's it?
Well, thank you so much for being here with us today.
Yeah, thanks for having me. It was fun.
Bye!